Bonjour à tous, hi everyone, and welcome to Learn French with Vincent, and this is Unité 2, Leçon G. And in this lesson, we'll discover together le verbe faire, so the verb to do, okay? So faire is really useful because we tend to use it quite much in French, okay? So it's, well, usually quite important to discover this verb at the right beginning. So le verbe faire, je fais. Je fais. Remember, final S not pronounced. Je fais. Tu fais. Same rule here, final S not pronounced. Tu fais. Il, masculin, and then elle, féminin, fait. Final T not pronounced. Il, elle, fait. So if we take 1 second, actually you can see that here, here, and here, you get the same phonetical form, so the same form that you will pronounce, okay? So you get je fais, tu fais, il fait, and then elle fait. It's the same, okay? Then nous, so it's quite strange because French people tend to pronounce faisons, okay? So like here, this AE is not pronounced like normally we should pronounce it, like e, but then like e. Okay, nous faisons, nous faisons, okay? And then this one is a bit tricky, so you will have to remember that. And it's quite funny because many French people tend to make the mistake and tend to say vous faisez, okay? But then no. It's vous faites, vous faites, okay? So remember, final S here is not pronounced, and then this is not pronounced either. So, faites, faites, vous faites. And ils, plural, font, final T not pronounced, font, font, elles font. Okay, so I will repeat the whole thing one more time. Je fais, tu fais, il fait, elle fait, nous faisons, vous faites, ils font, elles font. Okay, so try to remember this one because it is, as I said, really useful and we use it a lot in French. Okay, it was leçon G, so you can find the leçon H on YouTube, and it's the following address here. And of course, you can find all the previous lessons there as well. Okay, and then more material can be found here at this website. Okay, have a great day. Bye-bye.